Tonight, a winner will be crowned in the Miss Minnesota USA pageant. The pageant's final rounds got underway about an hour ago. One contestant is getting a lot of attention. Michaela Holmgren is the first woman with Down syndrome to compete in this pageant. This is the second year in a row this pageant has had contestants blazing the trail for change. Last year, you might recall, a young woman competed in her hijab and burkini.
I think it says a lot about the people and the community here, and I think it says a lot about the families here and the young people that they're raising, you know, that those young people see themselves as being able to be the first.
We'll bring you the winner of the pageant online and tonight on our news after the game. Good luck to all those women.
And you met Michaela, right?
I did, and she's just adorable.
Very inspirational.
Yeah, and inspirational.